gonna say it, Mondays are tough. All right, coming off of a weekend, and especially now that every day kind of feels like a Saturday afternoon, it's difficult to take the rust off sometimes and jump right back into it because you have this inconsistency in the schedule, or the change in the schedule, I should say, for a lot of us. And you got to shake the rust off, and especially waking up after a weekend at, you know, before the sun is even up and have that alarm go off, and every fiber in your being wants to hit that stop button and just roll over and put the pillow on your head and throw the phone across the room. But you didn't. You woke up and you made it count, and you start the week off as strong as you possibly can. And these 45 minutes here, they're here for you. And they're, and every time we have these 45 minutes yourself, you have these 45 minutes to dial in, to focus in and say, all right, this is for me. And I'm going to use this so that I can do the X, Y, and Z stuff that's on my list for the rest of today. That I can tackle this stuff because I showed myself how strong I was over here. Before the sun was even up, before 99% of the population even opens up their eyes to say good morning, right? You guys have already done 45 minutes of strong, hard work. Hard work. And it's all about right here, right now. You know, the, I always say the past, it's a good place for learning. It's not a good place for living. So we learn from everything that led us to this point, and we use it to propel us towards our future. And while we look at the future, while we look at that finish line, you know, on occasion, we're always either looking for it or looking how far you guys have come from right now to this point, all right? I also want you taking a second to focus on the right here and the right now, all right? Because it's not when we cross the finish line that we celebrate, and, you know, we throw the confetti and we celebrate the victory. It's every step along the way. It's the journey, not necessarily the destination. That's the most important thing. And you know, living here right now, it's, you know, we learn from the past, we plan for the future, but we live in the present. We live right here, right now. So we live for these moments now, all right? So make them the best. Why not make them the absolute best that you can? Because you deserve it. And the work that you put in here, it's, you're deserving, those goals are deserving of this hard work. So every second that you're pushing yourself, all right, I want you to remember why you're doing it. Remember why, what that finish line is and why we're working towards it. But again, we live right here, right now. So let's make the absolute best of it. All right, we get that hand of cards every day that we're dealt. All right, make it the best hand possible. And tomorrow we get dealt a new one. All right, we get to make it that one, the best one possible. I want to thank you guys for pushing yourselves all the way through. Again, it's a lot of stuff. All right, I upped the ante just a little bit with the accumulator. You guys did phenomenal. An hour before you guys eat, all right? Let your body come down off the, you know, the natural high that you guys are on. But again, way to start the day off nice and strong. Way to start your week off, all right? As strong as you possibly can. Set the bar very, very high for everybody, all right? Put something nice and close to the camera or nice to the screen. We're going to say take it to the max on three. Thank you, guys. Seriously, thank you, guys. Thank you, guys. All right, take it to the max. One, two, three, and...
Take it to the max.
Take it to the max.
Great job. Thank you, guys, for pushing yourself.